bringing in this plume of moisture, and all of that moisture is working its way from the
warm air. Don't give you brain damage.
Cold air. I expect to see several inches of snow in the blizzard conditions that continue through the central part of Nebraska over the next several hours here. Now, further north, it's an interesting setup. I'm going to kind of draw the winds in here higher up in the atmosphere that are actually kind of converging and then stretching this band out along here. And take a look up across southern Minnesota. The band continues.